पाँव का हालत खराब हो रहा है। जंगल जंगल बात चला है, अरे चड्डी पहन के फूल खिला है। गाइस ट्रस्ट मी, मेरा बैंड बजा हुआ है, लाइक दिस इज लिटरली द टफेस्ट। And what else? That's it. That's all, huh?
This much should be, no? We'll take the electrolyte packets.
So 350 rupees for adult and foreigners, 1000 rupees. सूरज के कारण से धूप बहुत ज्यादा है। Why this place is called one of the toughest trekking destination in the western ghat of Karnataka? You can look at me. And moreover, the sunlight straight on my head. There is no shade, so a total grassland.
Memories fade away, wither out, but I can't ignore the ache lying deep under the...
We are going that top. Trust me guys, it's going to challenge your ability, your trekking skills, and I'm very bad, very very bad. I realized in this trekking.
Memories fade away, wither out, wither out.
I'm going to take rest in this shed. चलो 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 उस शेड में जल्दी से पहुँच कर रेस्ट लेते हैं। So this is a tree. And guys, literally it's very 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 tiring and धूप भी काफ़ी जोर का है यहाँ पर। I remove my shoes and give some massage to my foot because my feet are all cramped. It's a little paining also. It's not the easiest one. Palas is very fast, man. He is very quick. My body is...
Look at this. We started all from here. God.
It's really far. We have come very, very far. इस ब्यूटीफुल व्यू को देखने के लिए इतना मेहनत करना पड़ रहा है। आई एम मिसिंग दैट सागर जो हमेशा नेवर गिव अप एटीट्यूड रखता था। सो आई हैव टू ब्रिंग दैट सागर बैक। सो दिस इज अ स्मॉल वाटर स्ट्रीम व्हिच कैन बी यूज्ड टू फिल योर वाटर बॉटल। फिल योर बॉटल हियर एंड देन स्टार्ट द ट्रैक। I feel mine. So this is Kalmantapa, one of the rest point. One good thing that sun has shown some mercy to us. This side there is no sunlight. Otherwise it would have been more difficult. The sun rays is on the other side now. Luckily थोड़ा राहत मिल रहा है, नहीं तो बहुत मुश्किल होता है। ऐसे खड़ी चढ़ाई करना. वेल आई विल शो यू कि कितना डिफिकल्ट है ये. लुक एट दिस ट्रेल, वी हैव टू गो देयर. तो चलते हैं अभी. पलाश बहुत आगे है भाई, वो रॉकेट है. इज लाइक आई थिंक अनदर 15 मिनट्स मैक्स. आई एम नॉट श्योर वेदर दैट्स द पीक और नॉट. लेट्स सी, वी विल फाइंड आउट आफ्टर रीचिंग देयर. I was wrong. It's not this one. That one. So काफी दूर है. चलो 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 चलो.
I'll see you at Shesha Parvat. Another 40 minutes up. Good luck.
चलो, I'm following you in some time.
Yeah.
I'm hungry. So we have some biscuits, energy bar. And water. तब तक आपको मैं सुंदर सुंदर नज़ारा दिखाता हूँ, देख लो. तो वो भाइयों से भी मिला था. दे सेइंग दैट्स द कुमार पर्वत व्हिच इज अराउंड लाइक 2 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम हियर. डिफिकल्ट बट आई हैव टू फिनिश दिस. टू ऑफ देम फ्रेंड दे लॉस्ट देयर वे. आई वाज बिहाइंड देम ओनली. दे टुक लेफ्ट एंड देन आई टेक राइट. सो टू गाइज वर कमिंग फ्रॉम अप एंड आई आस्क्ड देम व्हिच इज द करेक्ट वे. देन दे टोल्ड मी टू टेक राइट एंड दिस टू गाइज दे टुक लेफ्ट. दे वेंट समवेयर. आई These people are trying to search them. This is what happens when you come together, stay together. It's very important. And guys, trust me, mera band baja hua hai. Like this is literally the toughest. I was tired before taking this track, and I didn't have the proper sleep in the bus. But these are no excuses. Anyhow, I'm going to complete this trick.
Are gone, made our peace, said goodbye. Cause the further we carry on through the fight, the stronger that we become.
ये देखो, गेरा खाई. This is the one where we have to go. We'll reach there in short time. और कितना दूर है सर?
2 किलोमीटर.
2 किलोमीटर? अरे यार, ये खत्म ही नहीं हो रहा है.
उधर दिख रहा है ना.
2 किलोमीटर मोर. This again, from forest to grassland to again we come to forest. चलो नीचे चलते हैं. Well, the time is right now 1:40. And as per people who are coming back, they are saying it is around 2 kilometer more. It will take 1 hour or 1 hour 15 minutes. So that means by 3 o'clock we will reach the destination, Kumar Parvat. Jungle, jungle, baat chala hai, pata chala hai. Arre chaddi pehen ke phool khila hai, look at my back. Kya khai hai? नाइस जंगल दो. चिड़ियों का आवाज आ रहा है, बड़ा प्यारा लग रहा है। घने जंगल में मैं अकेला फिलहाल के लिए। Look at this trail now. It's steep and full of rocks. पाँव का हालत खराब हो रहा है, पाँव बहुत पेन कर रहा है, but it's very close now. That's the final point. I've done it. We started at 10 o'clock around, and right now the time is 2:30 around. Almost like 4.5 hours. Very close now. Very, very, very close. Hard work paid us. Done it, finally. We are at the peak. You must have reached very long time, no?
Yeah, I reached at 1:30.
1:30.
Yes, I had 8. I slept for like 45 minutes.
Guys, there are two rules that I would like to tell you. First thing is, so before 11 o'clock you have to reach the check post. Otherwise, they will not make you enter to Kumar Parvata. So this is one thing. Second thing is, you have to come back by 5:30. Otherwise, the deposit that you pay, which is normally 500, they will not return, or they might take some part of it. So guys, I've come down almost 95%. I have almost done it. I'm really, really, very, very tired today. It was a long day, but when I reached the Kumar Parvata, that was a nice feeling. This track is going to take your physical test and mental test. So be ready if you are planning to come to Kumar Parvata. We have completed today around 17-18 kilometers up and down, and in 5 minutes I'll be at my base. If you want to know anything about Kumar Parvata, please write in the comment. I'll revert to everyone. Palas is a great tracker. He's very quick, very fast. While we went up, he was there almost 45 minutes before I reached there. And while going down, he again must have reached. So finally I completed the most awaited trek, Kumar Parvata. I'm very happy. Did this. It was tough. It was very, very tiring. But I did it. So guys, let's end the vlog. If this vlog is good for you, please like, karna, share, karna, or subscribe. Karna, or please comment bhi kar dena, taki main aapka koi bhi sawal ho, उसे मैं बता सकूँ. सो थैंक यू फॉर मेकिंग मी पार्ट ऑफ योर डे. सी यू इन माय नेक्स्ट ब्लॉग. अंटिल देन, लिव अ ब्यूटीफुल लाइफ, राइड सेफ एंड मेक मेमोरीज. बाय बाय.
गांधी के फाइव।